This is 1.3 million eddies, and I'm going to be spending eddies on cyberware, weapons, and vehicles until I have only 300,000 left. Before the creation of this video, I have bought practically nothing, and the only good loot I have is from exploring the world or completing missions. Due to this, after I spend the million eddies, at the end of the video, I'm going to showcase just how powerful I have become with all of the new equipment. Let's get it started with the cyberware. The first place we're going to visit is the Ripper Dock in Haywood Wellsprings, and there's this awesome circulatory system that I'm gonna get, and it's called Second Heart. Then there's also some legendary arms I can get. Looks like I have 5 choices at this place, and these are spendy. Look at this, 100,000 eddies. We're gonna burn through the mill fast. You know what? We're gonna go with the projectile launch system. It's too tempting. From this store, we have now taken care of arms and circulatory system, and I've spent 149,000 eddies at this point. All right, next Ripper Dock location is in Westbrook Charter Hill. Tetratronic Rippler MK4. I already have a bunch of mods in my inventory, so I'm gonna hook this guy up right away. Quest backup and short circuit. All right, then we got 2 Ripper Docks real close here that I'm gonna hit. Both of them are in Watson Kabuki, right here and right here. And then this one I'm excited for. Under integumentary system, we've got the subdermal armor. I'm gonna go ahead and purchase this epic bioconductor. And the next Ripper Dock we're gonna head to is in Watson Northside. Finally, I can equip these. Hold the jump button to charge the power of the jump, then release to jump. Or you can get this reinforced tendons, press spacebar while in midair to perform a double jump. You know what? That'll cost me 90,000 eddies if I just buy them both. Now I own them both. This one's gonna cost me 4,500 eddies. So that's gonna cost me 1,000 eddies. And then I'm gonna throw this back on, micro generator, synaptic accelerator, and then both of those slots are filled. All right, and then we got 2 Ripper Docks in Westbrook, Japantown. We're gonna hit them both. They're right next to each other. Looks like there's a better synaptic accelerator I can get here. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get it. It's only 7,500 eddies. Still gonna go ahead and purchase this guy just to fill the slot for now. And we have both those slots filled. I don't bump into poison very often, but it'll be nice to have this for the time being. And holy smokes, I just found some really good upgrades here at Legs. I probably should have waited to buy because these ones are really good. So I'm definitely buying this. And then I found an upgrade for Skeleton here, and that's Titanium Bones. This is only 1,500 eddies. Definitely gonna buy that one. Next Ripper Dock we're gonna visit is in Westbrook Charter Hill. But I found a really good upgrade here for Skeleton. I'm gonna take off these bionic lungs and I'm gonna replace with Synaptic Signal Optimizer. The next Ripper Dock we're visiting is in City Center Downtown. Under Circulatory System, I found another upgrade we're gonna go ahead and buy. It's only 5,000 eddies, and it's the exact same as this one. Same micro generator, except for it's epic instead of rare. So we're gonna go ahead and purchase that guy too. Our next Ripper Dock is in Santo Domingo, and then I just found a good upgrade for hands right here. So I won't be able to use smart weapons anymore, but I get an additional ricochet for power weapons, and I think that might just be worth it. We're gonna go ahead and try it out for 15,000 eddies. And I just got an idea for these empty slots down here. I'm guessing I can't use this other armor piece because this also increases my armor, but if I use something that has a different effect, I might be able to get it. So I'm gonna try spend 12,000 eddies on this guy, grants immunity to bleeding. And it works. Okay, so it literally just won't let you stack armor upgrades. That's it. But if it has a different effect, then you can fill these other slots. The next Ripper Dock we're going to visit is in the Badlands right here. And we're going to be able to get our last upgrade for the integumentary system. Grants immunity to burn. Now we have immunity to bleeding and burn, and also an increase of 200 armor. And I just found another good upgrade for circulatory systems, and that's this bioconductor legendary this time. So it reduces the cyberware cooldown by 30% instead of 20%. So I could have saved myself a little bit of money, but this is only 14,000 eddies, so I'm gonna go ahead and purchase that right away. And at this point, I am satisfied with my cyberware. Now we're still in the same area, and I'm gonna start working on either buying weapons or we're gonna start buying some vehicles. All right, we're gonna go ahead and buy this D5 Copperhead, and then I'm just going to upgrade it with crafting parts later. It's probably gonna be expensive, but the heck with it. Okay, and perfect, there are quite a few rare mods here, and they're all really cheap. Okay, here's a good one. Crunch increases damage by 7. Gonna get that one for sure. Increase crit damage by 10%. I'll get that one. And you know what? I will use this one, Combat Amplifier. All right, and then we're just gonna go ahead and hook all those guys up right now. This thing is an absolute beast. 379 DPS. We got 360,000 eddies left to spend. And now we're going back to Watson Kabuki, and we're gonna visit the weapon shop there. And there's the beauty I was looking for. The DR5 Nova, 500 DPS. I am definitely getting this weapon. And it's only 66,000 eddies. This thing is gonna pack a massive punch. And look at that, 4 headshot damage multiplier. We're gonna go ahead and buy this one. And then we're gonna get another counter mass mod. And we'll go ahead and buy combat amplifier again. Okay, these are all really cheap, so I'm just gonna go ahead and buy these and then I can kind of test them out. Then we're gonna put this guy on for the sight. Then we're gonna put on counter mask. This is gonna be really helpful, combat amplifier. We're gonna put another one on because I have two of them, so that's great. And then I'm gonna head to the weapon shop located in Westbrook, Japan to get our last couple weapon mods. So we got another counter mask. I'm gonna get that for later. I can also buy this penetrator, increase crit chance by 4%, that's good. With the rest of our money, the 380,000 other eddies, we're gonna buy some nice vehicles. So let's go ahead and do that. If you want this beast, you can also get it. All you have to do is just travel through this general area. So this is located in city center downtown, and it's going to be on the southwest corner of this district. Once you travel by that area, you'll probably get a message in your phone, and then you'll be able to start that mission where you can just go to wherever that car is located and then buy it. And I already have one of these guys, but the one I have is currently black, and you can get that from exploring the world. So this is the Caliburn that I have. This one's all matte black. Looks really good too, but what the heck, why not, right? Spice it up and get another color. And now this vehicle is ours. Look at this thing. And the next vehicle we're gonna buy is this guy right here. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce this, but it is a bike and a very nice one at that. 138,000 eddies. Oh, look at this thing. We're gonna buy it. Woo! Whoa, look at this vehicle. I don't know if this just popped up because I reached max street cred or if I'm in the area, but holy smokes, this thing looks like I want to buy it. Though I am pretty much there for spending my million, we are still going to buy another vehicle. I'm going over what I initially had said I was going to spend, but this is too good an opportunity to pass. Woohoo! I'm alive. Look at this thing. Holy smokes. 225,000 eddies. We're at 390,000 eddies. Like I said, I basically reached the million mark. But we're gonna go ahead and break the rule for this one time. Oh, look at this. Oh, dude, look at this. Looks like I'm driving a spaceship. Handling is pretty decent on this thing. See? So if you want to ride in style, get this guy. Just gonna cost you a quarter mil. So now that we have spent over a million eddies, I think it's time to showcase what we have spent. And in order to best do that, I need to take on some enemies. So for example, this area right here used to be danger very high to me, and then after a little bit of leveling, it became danger high. But now that I have all of this good gear, it's only danger moderate, and I want to see just how much damage I can do. And by the way, I am playing on the hardest difficulty on this game. So when I went in here before, I got one shot killed. So my new gear is gonna make a big difference. Oh, this is gonna be a tough fight. And look at how many hacks I have now. I'm gonna go ahead and ping these guys, and then we're gonna make use of some of our new abilities. Do contagion. I think that'll damage these guys, and then it spreads, I think, because of an ability I have. Whoa, the slow-mo messed me up there. All right, I don't want to take all these guys head on. Got this epic jump now, and I just got flatlined, but I have that new system that's gonna completely heal me, and that's okay. Look at that headshot damage. That's ridiculous. Is that my vehicle? What the heck? How'd my vehicle get here? I fast traveled here. Here, let's just blow it up with our ability because we can launch missiles from our arm. Reboot optics will blind that guy. How about cripple movement? All right, you just can't move anymore. It's pretty powerful. Dang, not seeing here. And look at this, I can hover in air now. Oh, this is so cool. This guy, oh, here we go. That's right, I am. How do you like that headshot? What else, what options do I have here? Short circuit. Oh, just one hit kills you. Oh, that's ridiculous. And then I don't even need to mess with this guy. Let's just blow it up. Initiate overload. Holy smokes, I am powerful now. I mean, I still take a lot of damage because I'm on the hardest difficulty, but wow, this is incredible. All right, there are the vehicles we purchased. You just got a quick sneak peek of me using all of my new abilities and weapons, and that is all I have for you in this video. So if you found this video to be enjoyable, please consider leaving a like, subscribe for more. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.